What in the world? I just saw the tires.
Guys, so this is the one we took the donor tires for. The lifted one. Not weird.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's kind of performing then.
Yeah, se mira diferente.
But guys, we're gonna change the front end on the white OBS. We're gonna get it done today. Papa Vargas is gonna get with it. He's gonna start taking everything apart. We're gonna change the hood, the grill, front bumper, and that's it.
You're gonna do the 2-inch?
Yeah, 2-inch cover.
Oh yeah.
This one's gonna go under construction today. Next time it's mine.
Let's take away.
We're gonna change the grill, the bumper. We're gonna look back to new.
¿Ya le pusieron el filtro para atrás?
Ya se secó el filtro, tenía bien harta agua. Lo dejamos en el sol secando para que ande al 100 otra vez. Esta madre no quiere salir, pero como los mexicanicos. Okay. A ver, el lado, préstamelo para acá.
¿Tú crees que tienes que quitar este?
No, pero necesito ver abajo qué es lo que me está estorbando. Ah, acá está. Sí, pues quítalo. Tengo los tornillos abajo.
Alright, we took off the bumper.
¿Cuántos tornillos tenía, güey?
Tenía como unos 10.
Un chingo.
Pero ahí viene uno nuevo para ella. ¡Qué desmadre! Cambio tan más grande.
Está quedando así en la truquita. Che desmadre por donde sea.
Y próximamente también la mía la vamos a hacer lo mismo. Vamos a meter un 6-0 después, más en el futuro. Vamos a quitar este 350 viejito que tiene porque
ya
la pata. La pata de fierro la tiene muy pesada que vale.
Este güey.
Ya llegó Woody.
Ya llegó Woody with the tools. Con el drip.
Míralo con sus botas. Se
we changing the whole front.
You already did here?
Nah, güey. La mía la estaba esperando el grill mexicano.
El Mexican.
Esa va a ser mexicana.
Esa Mexican.
Va a ser de Guanajuato.
Dale, vamos a agarrar las cosas.
Okay, oh yeah, let's go get it.
We're gonna get the 454 grill, the hood.
El bumper, ¿qué lo va a traer?
¿No está aquí?
No sé.
Pues, ¿no es el que acaba de traer, güey?
A ver, oh, creo que sí, ¿verdad?
Let's go check.
Ay, cabrón, ¿de dónde saliste, muñeño?
Estás en el baño, ¿verdad?
Bueno, guys, we're gonna change the hood that we have in stock.
¿Cuál hood vas a poner?
We're gonna put the 2-inch cover.
The 2-incher?
We're gonna put the new front bumper. And the 454 SS grill. Oh, yeah, the lights right here.
Oh, damn, so everything's on. We have everything in stock. That's good. Okay.
So, no time to wait. We don't have to wait 6 weeks, 3 months.
And we have several in stock.
We did the waiting for them.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yep, literally.
Transformation Monday. Transformation Monday. Today's Monday, no?
Look at that, dang. The hood? You're gonna go over it? Oh dang.
Damn. You wanna paint it?
Yeah. ¿Me la aviento ahorita?
Transformation Monday.
Damn. Damn.
We messed them up, but lo vamos a dejar bien con madre.
Now they look nice. A 454 front ion.
That hood's still good, huh?
Yeah. Let's go get the headlights. Which ones are they?
Well, they're... Guys, so like we said, everything we're putting on this truck, we have it here in stock. We're gonna go get the headlights now. Now, these I only bought a set because they were really, really expensive.
So don't try to break them.
But they sell everything individually. And I wanted the OEM look. So I got these, the top ones, and then the four corners.
Oh, so it does come with the plastic. Because I was trying to figure out how we're gonna take this off from the other one.
Oh, yeah.
Dang.
I don't know if it's like OEM parts, but...
Because they look OEM.
Certified part. It's certified.
That's enough.
As long as it says certified on the box. Yeah, we take all the espejos.
¿Tenés se los cambiar?
And then drop it. Ah, oh, I forgot to tell Alex to drop it.
How does the lift drop ride?
A lot better. I made turns right now that I never thought were going to be possible. Guys, so Vargas thinks he has fixed the 54.
No, man.
Been sitting here for a while.
¿Cuánto te llevas a Vargas?
Ahí va Vargas.
Dale. Acelérale.
Déjame seguro que no te
¡Finally!
Yeah. Oye, güey, ¿la arreglaste? Oye, Barras, me sorprendiste, vato. Hey, look, Barras is a member of the team.
Damn. We thought it was a
carburetor. ¿Qué es lo que tenía Barras?
Tuve que checar todas las líneas del gas. Las que van del carburador al tanque y nomás las destapé, pero el problema era que estaba el filtro, siempre tiene que tener gas. El que está de la pompa para acá siempre tiene que tener gas. Se no tenía gas, entonces tuve que checar la línea hasta atrás y estaba tapada. Ya nomás le falta una corrida para que se agarre y destape el carburador.
¿Sí?
Porque tenía mucho tiempo estar parada. Lo que corra la gasolina vieja que había tenido.
We're gonna go for a ride. No la movía, güey, porque dije, nada, pinche troca ya para hasta que le haga el swap, pero ir a este vato le hizo jalar.
Deme,
boy. Nada, ni se paga nada.
Serenita, ¿ira con sueña?
Así lo escuchaba antes, güey.
Ahora hay que arreglar los frenos. Yeah, it sounds better.
Vamos a poner este grill. Así ya se ve bien.
Imagínate, ya con este cómo se va a ver ya pues.
Hey, but you gotta put those inserts, güey.
No,
los de la screw, you gotta put them.
Ay, la madre.
¿Cuáles inserts? A ver, enséñale aquí a la cámara. También estas.
Estos little inserts, they go right here.
¿Por qué no los tienen?
Estos están muy fregados, ¿no, güey?
Yeah. ¿Hay nuevos, güey?
¿Sí? ¿Hay nuevos?
Yeah.
Oh, a lo mejor son esas cajas.
Yeah, son that one, güey.
¿Sí?
Yeah.
Ah, está bien.
Todo nuevo, ¿cómo le haces?
Oh, dang.
Se ve chingona, güey. Este sticker yo puedo decir porque si ya lo quitó, void the warranty.
Voided the warranty since day one.
Me va a quedar con madre, pinche troca, güey. Can't wait for mine.
Ya se lo vamos a poner.
Bueno, ya se vamos a poner esta madre. Va a quedar a 100. Transformation Monday.
Espérate, güey, estás muy. You're too out. Yeah, you're
right. Al revés, güey. Vale, ¿cómo estás poniendo? Ese viene para acá, esto va.
No mames, pues ¿quién lo agarró?
No mames.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Quién lo agarró, Vali? Este, güey, ponle.
Están diciendo, no están quedando.
¿Qué pasó, Vargas?
No, pues yo después que lo vi, que. ¿Por qué volé?
No tengo
nada, pero ¿cómo me divertí? Se ve como.
Vamos, el foco, el foco.
Ey, ¿el otro que está también? Sí, el otro, pero no sé si le va a quedar el diente
delantero, ¿no? ¿Dices que la va a hacer GMC conversion?
Sí, Dumbo. ¿No es igual que el mexicano?
We gotta buy the emblem y a ver si le queda a ese grill.
Lo que podemos hacer, le podemos
quitar. Have a different one, porque that's too much of a gap.
Yeah, te ve muy feo.
That's way too much of a gap. Oscar working.
Y Daniela, yeah, giving tours.
A tour guy. Whenever y'all come to Project Tour, Daniel's gonna be giving tours. Just make sure you make an appointment with him in advance. Right now we're having to take this piece off because we didn't know why. Actually, I didn't know. I mean, I've never worked on an older truck like this. But this piece right here, it actually goes longer. So when we put the grill, it's all the way flush with the bottom of the grill right here. So right now we're gonna take this piece off. Freddie's gonna be ordering a new piece and then we can put that piece back on, but we're gonna still put on the grill. So we can have a new grill.
It's gonna be pieceless.
Toothless.
Toothless till we get that piece. The thing is with this grill is a lot older. These are, I think, nomás hasta the 90s they did it. Or 94. We just gotta get that little lip.
Oh, but you wanna adjust that one first? Like lift it up?
We can do it after porque tiene los de esos arriba, güey.
What we need to do with the headlights are on, so we're not blinding anybody. This is the gap we're talking about right here. So once Freddy gets that piece in, he's gonna cover all this. Okay. So you won't be able to see that. That way?
Yeah, I feel like this bumper needs to be up a little bit more. Part of the brackets are bent.
But only this side got hit. This is when you try to push him out, remember? When he got stuck?
This side. No, I need that plastic, was it? The plastic was making it look ugly. I was worried. What are you trying to get that insurance money?
Do you think this was gonna
It's gonna change. It's gonna change a lot.
A ver, a ver, a ver, Oscar. ¿Quién es head dirty?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Dang.
Damn it, boy.
Ve como el zorro.
Hell yeah.
Mascarita
sagrada.
Nice.
¿El Bailey, Daniel,
tráetelo? Sí, también.
¿O voy a tener?
We have the
box. We got a couple.
Does a lot. Huh?
Does a lot.
Looks wise or what?
Yeah.
Te pones una caja de ti, güey, para ver si te...
Do I get 2 inches on you?
What's the difference in that one
and
the
454?
The
454
has holes for a fog light. Dang. Se mira ya más chingón. Sí, güey. Si no tuviera los hoyos. Y agárralo de allá.
Oh, yeah.
Dang.
Check.
That would look a lot better.
I like some covers those holes.
Nah,
see? I like it better like this.
A ver, agárralo
aquí, Woody.
Yeah,
that
looks a little more
sporty,
güey. Right?
Yeah, I like some
covers
these over.
I'ma tell him, güey.
Se ve pro touring.
So yeah, guys. So what we ended up doing, we flipped it around. I like this shape here, like that. So it looks more pro touring. What we're gonna do is whenever we get the truck painted, we're gonna cover it up and we're gonna get him to smooth it out and then put the same texture all the way around.
Hey, are you gonna do it black or yeah, leave it white?
Not black. And then what we might do is add a little piece here. Body guys over there. Extend this piece so you calm down like that.
Porque le faltaba because we flipped it around.
That's the plan. We wanna do it a little bit different. Hopefully, we don't regret it. Y Vargas anda ya, changing the window motors, ¿verdad, Vargas?
Yeah.
And he got that other truck running.
Oh yeah, he got the 54. Anda bien recio, Vargas.
Damn. What do you think?
Damn, I really looks better. Yeah. Hell yeah. After we cover up the holes, put that trim piece that goes right there and put the strip. It already looks like a whole different truck, man.
It's way freaking different.
I should, huh? Damn, I need that piece.
Se ve bajita, güey.
Imagine when we drop it, that's gonna be rubbing in the ground.
Scraping all over the place.